Read something about it. It was all over the news. is it?
Oh, wait, it must have been the same day they caught King Kong and Godzilla making love in the Grand Canyon.
Or if I did something to offend you, but I'm an American hero and I don't appreciate being mocked.
Look, buddy, you're no Neil Armstrong.
No shit! Neil Armstrong wasn't the first American in space.
Oh, yeah. What's that monkey?
Oh.
What? No, monkeys cannot be American.
It was a monkey and his name was Albert and he gave his life for this country and you take that back!
Oh, you sick pervert.
Look, okay, look. I was the captain of Apollo 14. Maybe you heard of that.
Oh, really?
Yes.
You were in space with Tom Hanks.
Oh.
No, Tom Hanks was in space with... Wait, no, Tom Hanks is not an astronaut, damn it.
Well, why didn't they make a movie about you then?
Because we actually made it to the moon. We had a successful mission where everybody did their job correctly and nobody knows my fucking name. God, I need a drink.
You're right, that would have been an awful movie.
God damn it!
Look at me, I'm an astronaut.
Look at me, I'm in fucking space!
You guys, I think I figured it out.
What?
I'm pretty sure that's the guy that raped Sharon at prom. Yeah. Do you remember that when you raped Sharon at prom?
Attention graduates of 1973. We have a special guest for you tonight, recipient of the Navy Distinguished Service Medal, the Langley Award, the Congressional Space Medal of Honor, two NASA Distinguished Service Awards, and NASA's Exceptional Achievement Award. Please welcome to the stage one of our very own, the first American in space, Admiral Alan Shephard!
Yeah!
Bono!
I don't want to...
Hi, everybody.